putusin, bisa aja tetangganya lagi latihan main suling.